Hi, you guys, and welcome back. So I have another Dollar Tree haul, some new finds, you guys, and some things that were on clearance. So I found this 7-pack of 6+1 free crunch fun size. These are like my favorite candies ever. And then I got some Rice Krispie treats original. These are going to be just cut up, and I'm going to put them inside of my son's school lunch box. And then I got some of these 3D gummies for my son to have like a little sweet treat for his school lunch as well. But we probably won't have that this week. But these are 12 pieces, and these are actually the clearance items. Both of these, they were 70% off, and these are just the Halloween brand ones. And then we got some cranberry sauce ocean spray for Thanksgiving. Got to stock up while they have it at Dollar Tree. And then I got some of the Red Baron's deep dish cheese pizzas. Both of those are that. And then they're just really like mini size cheese pizzas. So there's three in a pack. I got one for me and one for my son. Just a nice little snack before dinner. And then I also have some of the Bone-In Spicy Texas Style Barbecue Baked Beans. This is a new brand, but I like to eat these with eggs and some Canadian bacon and toast, kind of like something like a British breakfast. So I like to have that, like, you know, with mushrooms and stuff like that. And then also over here, I did find some of the Nature Valley biscuits with cocoa, almond butter. Can't wait to try these. And there's five in a pack. Then I got the twin pack of Hamburger Helper lasagna. My mom and my sister, them never get tired of that, but I'm so tired of Hamburger Helper. So I'm probably gonna make my own for me and my son, homemade, but I'm so sick of box food, if that makes any sense, you guys. But this is a twin pack, so you get two packs in here. So it says one for now and one for later. If you hear anything in the background, that's my mom. She's sick right now, so I'm taking care of her. And then I got for Christmas items. I'm really not gonna be in the like Christmas decorating spirit this year. So what I got is just a big bag for my son to put all his toys in, or his toy paper in, and we're gonna do it like that. I'm not gonna be like overly decorating anything. I'm still gonna be doing everything at a minimal. If you go to my channel, my other channel, my second channel, Andrea Michelle Lifestyle, that's Andrea Michelle Lifestyle, you'll see why I'm not gonna be doing too much of anything this year for Christmas, because I'm already decluttering my room, my master bedroom, and stuff like that. I see a lot of stuff that I already have on hand, so I'm just gonna use what I have on hand for Christmas. But other than that, we're still gonna have a Christmas tree, and we're still gonna celebrate Christmas and stuff like that. So I got the Christmas House Giant gift bag. It's one of those big bags, and it's actually true to size. It is that big. So I got one of these, and it says hashtag tis the season and hashtag Santa goals. And then I got one of these little snowman door hangers. This is by the brand Christmas House. Everything that's Christmas from Christmas House. But yeah, I got this. It's kind of like a little ugly sweater, snowman. But I'm going to put this on the doorknob, like my front doorknob. So it's going to just kind of hang like that. Or you can put it in the kitchen. That's kind of cute too. Put it in the kitchen as well. And then I did get my son and me like these little ugly stocking stuffers. So I think it's just so cute. This will be my son's stocking for this year. And then this is mine. It says the elf made me do it. So the elf pretty much made me go out and spend a lot of money on my son and my family. So yeah. But anyways, that is all I really got from Dollar Tree for Christmas. And I guess you can gift this big bag as well if you wanted to. I did get some of the Sticko stickers for like my planner, and then also for like putting on for organization. This comes 15 a 15 piece for per pack, so it's a big pack of little Sticko stickers. I love it because they have like the little wood finish to it or whatever, whatnot. But these are really cool. And I'm gonna start using these like the blue ones, of course, and the yellow ones, the orange ones, and the green ones for my son's lunch, and just put it, you know, a little nice note on there, just telling him like, you have my heart and have a great lunch and all that good stuff. So I'm gonna be using that for that too as well. Then I got some of these ugly dolls stickers. what they call them, Band-Aids, adhesive Band-Aids. They're 20 in a pack, sterilized Band-Aids. And I think this was so cute because it says, let's get ugly, XOXOXO. And then it has that on the top. I just think they were so cute. I never heard of the ugly dolls, but I'm probably going to see if my son loves it. I'm going to try to find some on little cartoons, or guess, or if they're cartoons, I don't know. But I'll try to find them on YouTube and see if my son likes them. And then I also got my son this Fun Bites Paw Patrol. These are basically, it's like a bite-sized food cutter set. So this is what it looks like on the back. And then they have more of them. It says collect them all. But I wonder if you can use these on like cookie dough. I'm not sure, but you know me, I'm gonna try to test it out and see if you can do it on cookie dough. If so, then we're gonna make sugar cookies and we're gonna use that for that as well. Then I found this coffee cup at Dollar Tree, something new, with the top, you know. So I got this little coffee cup. I think it's so cute. It says love you to the moon and back. My son will definitely tell me that. He will tell me something like that, and it just reminds me so much of him when I'm going through the day, or when I'm at work and I'm just thinking about him. I can have a little cup of his little quotes, you know. So that's why I got that. And then they have these cute little clouds, little sleeping clouds. I thought that was so adorable, so cute. And I got these, like, this would be so cute if you had like a little girl or even a little boy, but more for a little girl and like a newborn baby or something like that. Oh my gosh, that would be so cute. So I got two of those, especially if you were like decorating the rooms. That would be more for the little girl, and for the little boy, just a little sleeping moon. I think it's just so cute. So I got those to decorate. Well, these for myself to decorate my side of the room, and then my son for his room. I should have got him two, but they only had one of those. And then they had all the different colors, like pink, yellow, and green, I believe, and blue. And then also, I got these neat door stopper. If you're a single parent or a single mom and you live home alone, these are great for like security purpose, because that door will not open with these, and these will just like stay still. Or if you just need your door open for some reason, this right here will stop it up. But I use them for security reasons. I did buy my son some socks, some Foxy Woxy socks, some little fox socks. I bought myself some raccoon socks. Then I got some